Partnership is part of the Eastside Resilience, and to basically identify the need in this community for sustainability. The Lenox Center was a part of that initiative to provide a platform for solar and battery storage for clean energy in this particular area.
So we are moving towards clean energy. That's why I wanted to take this training, this course.
My experience with this accelerator program has been great. It's been an opportunity for me to learn more about the different spaces in clean energy, such as solar.
Well, both Detroit and Highland Park are obviously a part of the global system, and climate change is affecting all of us across the globe. So that's the large picture there. Then when we bring it down and narrow the focus to Detroit and Highland Park, there is the impact of climate change as well. There are opportunities for members of our community who have not been represented in many of these technical fields in the past.
The Lenox Center will provide a space for people to come to as a community center that actually is 100% sustainable, and it will also show as a platform for an initiative for the clean energy on the Eastside Resilience Hub initiative. The project that we have going on here was a great tool for and a great resource for our training class. We identified 5 general contractors in different fields that were interested in the clean energy field, and they pretty much got a great vision as to how the clean energy field works and what it means to be sustainable and have a resilient hub